Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to download the SketchUp 3D models and import into Blender. So this is the website 3dwarehouse.sketchup.com. This is a very big 3D warehouse. You have a lot of 3D models. Now I search some example house, enter. You have so many 3D models. How about if I search some animals? If I search the specific name, for example, tiger, you have a lot of 3D models. So if I want to download, I can just click the name. And then you click this arrow. Select the collider file. This is one option. Another option, you can download the SketchUp file. So now after download, this is a zip file. Just to click and show in folder. As demo, I put on my desktop. I extract it. So now I open the Blender. As demo, I delete everything from here. Now I want to import this DAE file. If you are unable to see the file extension .dae, you can go to View, Option, View. Make sure you untick the second hide extension for the known file type here. Make sure you untick it, then OK. Now I import it, file, import, DAE is the first one. I copy this link, Control C, and paste it here, Control V, enter, the DAE file. So it is a 3D model. Let us see the texture. I click here. So for the DAE files, sometimes the texture is not follow the original. Another method is we direct download the SKP file. The DAE file sometimes is not that ideal. So download. I download the SKP file. Show in folder. The SKP file, sometimes it is better. I put on my desktop as demo. SKP file, we need to have a SketchUp software so that you can convert it to become OBJ. So this is the first time I open the SketchUp after I install it. So now I close it. It should be normal after I double click the SKP file. I double click to open SKP file. This one I don't want to show. So you see, this texture is better. I export it as OBJ file here. Right click new folder, Tiger OBJ. I open this folder here, file, export 3D model. And I export it as OBJ. The location, I copy this location, Control C, and paste it here, Control V, enter. Export. Wait for a while. Export process. Okay. Now it already successfully exported. It's tiger.obj. Now I import with my Blender. So this one is from DAE file. I don't want. The texture is not correct. Through many experience here, the SKP file is always better than you download the DAE file. So next time, every time we download the SKP file from 3D Warehouse, where's the Blender? Blender is here. Now I start a new project and I don't save. As demo, I delete this cube. So now I export the tiger.obj. If you cannot see the .obj file, this is the file extension. If you really cannot see, you need to go to view, option, view, make sure you untick this. Because sometimes the FBX, OBJ, all are at the same format, the same file type 3D object. Without view the extension, you are unable to differentiate either it is OBJ or FBX. Now I'm going to import file, import OBJ. The location is here, so I copy this location, Control C, and paste it here, Control V, enter. Tiger.obj. Okay, now I view the texture, I click here. The texture is very wonderful. This is really a tiger. Now I'm going to pull this. Pull this back to the origin. So this is the way to import. So what else you can find from the 3D warehouse? There are lots. So it include the plants. Okay. It includes some of the pets like cats. You can download some cats also if you want to do your 3D animation. Lion. Cool. So everything you can download from here. Can we really use all these 3D models in our 3D animation project? So the terms of use is at here. Please read it. I already put this link at the video description. You can free to use all this, but please refer to your legal advisor, refer to your lawyer to make sure. And read the terms of use. Thank you for watching. If you love my tutorial, please subscribe and turn on the mini bell so that when next time I publish a new video, you will receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video. Go to the bottom of the video and click subscribe. Click the bell to receive all the notifications for every time I publish a new video and tutorial if you love it. If you find it helpful, I will keep on post more and more tutorial for you.
Reallusion.